a.m. on a Friday. It's a fly day. We on the highway with it.
We about to head to a warehouse. We was there yesterday, tint a few vans. Today we gonna tint the rest. We also gonna tint a few of their employees' cars as well. We're gonna go ahead and install 15 of their work vans, but on the cars, we're not sure what we're doing yet. So we bought multiple shades, you feel me? Just to give them options and choices. That's what we want, right? We're almost there. About 20 minutes in the sun. Mercedes CLK 320. Removing that back tint on there. That shit is purple. They don't like it. So we're gonna take it off for them. 15% on the front doors. Then we're gonna add a little sun strip on them just to complement it real right. Okay? So y'all stay with me. Can't forget about the mobile trash can. Now, me, what I like to do is I like to take the sweeps out. A lot of tinters don't opt for taking anything out. And that's okay. There's methods that you can use to install the tint without taking nothing out. But me, how I learn is I like to take shit apart. We're gonna take the sweep out. F-150s, they're pretty easy. Just pull back on that. So this is our first one of the day. We got about four or five. But when it's hectic, it's profitable. They go hand in hand, they congruent. So yeah, I love it. So it doesn't have any dots. It's like a extra large quarter window, semi-sealed, big ass quarter window.
Oh, it's a roll down.
Look, it rolls down. We just learned something. Filthy cars before. Pull back on that thing like I'm low riding. Bam! Don't break nothing though. Dyed film. I don't recommend offering this film or even sell this film. Carbon or ceramic, period. This back one, he got all this shit up in there. I'm gonna have to just cut this one out from the inside. And again, it's so much more comfortable if we just get it right here, so fuck it. We just wanted to hop up there and shit.
Oh.
check on our food. Check on the rest of these windows, the left side and the hatch part. Piece of cake. German chocolate with a carrot, you feel me? Say one of the best parts about this job is some of these clients, you show up to their house, you've been working hours and shit, they gonna feed your ass. They gonna make sure you take care of. They gonna give you some water, some soda. I've been offered beer. You might want to smoke with me. Got some good old banana bread right here, you know. Eat good, man. We gonna have to finish this and we gonna get started. Got a couple fingers. We'll go ahead and just take the heat gun inside and heat those out. Don't tell nobody we're breaking the rules. These dots right here, just so we don't have that white halo, because white halo is cool on the windshields and back windows and rear screens, but when you have a white halo all downside your driver door, looks ugly. We're gonna tackle that. I keep them cars sanded. I keep them taped. Look at that edge. No white halo. Thank you. So we just finished up the Mercedes. Wiping it down. We're gonna get to that Subaru. Shouldn't be too bad, but it is frameless windows. So you know this shit gotta be A1. So we gonna go ahead and get this started. Alright y'all, so my battery is about to die on my phone, so I gotta let it charge real quick, alright? But right now we got this Subaru in. It's 12 o'clock, midday. We still got an Isuzu truck, big ass side windows, and then we got the windshield to do. And then we got a van to strip and retint. So I'll be back in a second.